do 2-3 pours before you put it on.
Oh, mate, it's going down together, but I don't know.
You've got to build at least 2 cores, including your common, because weight that line will pull it up. That is tension it line, sorry. Atlantic Sun's trying to come out.
Quick on stone. Getting carried away. Friday. Oh, that's another shy bit of stone. Great flaming.
Thank you.
kind of like mange it. Oh, like this here.
So you try cutting it and it just... Yeah. Oh, if you cut that, it would be shy. Yeah.
Thank you. questions around that.
So, what to do?
Yeah,
where are you having a start there?
Oh no, it's not him, is it?
I know, I'm thinking that old fella that used to keep coming on.
Stick it here. Oh, that. Oh, nightmare.
Nightmare. Get him told.
It's his dad or something.
What does it look like him?
Yeah.
After this, we're cutting them all, cutting this angle, takes forever. Persimmon would just square corner and then point it in with the pointing trowel. this last course and then I'm done. Good you reap. Shorter. onwards. Run back in sub. I'm going to join this up because it's gone up quite a bit. After dinner, Ash, I'm going to take on that corner next to footy there, that internal corner.
Yeah.
So if you want to set the wood up there, ready for after. Yeah, it'll be right there.
You can't get into that one.
Yeah, I'll have it on that corner where them tyres are.
Sometimes the other angles, sometimes it's flat,
isn't
it?
Yeah, there isn't no defined base on them, some of them have got a proper look.
Got this corner up and that running. I'm going to walk around here because it's an absolute mud bath. Got this corner up here as you saw. Quite happy how that turned out with it being on the angle. Look at this little bit here, do we?
pitching up, but it's the beauty of stone, you can sort of, you can do things to it after it's been laid. Just got that up. And then got this corner up. And all the way around there. All the way to there, it's just a course anyway. So the only thing to do now on Monday is run this in and that long side, and then it'll be ready for the slab. Solid floor going in this, believe it or not. Can't get block and beam, so quite a lot of filter going. I'll see you Monday.